guys, and welcome back. I am Ashley with Ashley Nicole Photography. I am a portrait photographer in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, and today I'm going to be talking about a newborn props company. This is a smaller, newer company. They make posing pillows for newborn shoots as well as wraps and other things like that. Found them on Amazon, and I first bought their swaddle wraps and absolutely love these. These are beautiful. I love the texture and I love the stretch of these. And then I bought their posing pillows. They have, well, I just show it to you. They have this set that comes with this round donut pillow. It has two of these small pillows and one round one to adjust however you want for posing the newborn. I loved this option. It is so much cheaper than getting those giant newborn bean bags. When I do newborn sessions, I do them in home when I'm normally doing them on a couch. So something like this is so much easier for me to carry around and so much more inexpensive. So First Landings, I don't know if I said the name of the company because my son interrupted me. First Landings contacted me. It came out with a brand new posing pillow. And I don't know if they saw that I had purchased their products or that I had talked about them on Instagram, but I was already loving the company and they asked me if they could send me their brand new butterfly posing pillow to try out. And so that's what this video is mainly about, is their new butterfly posing pillow. And I have used it twice now and I filmed with it, so I have examples of me using this as well as their other posing pillow that I have as well, and have these sprinkled in there. I really they have these in so many more colors. I want other ones, but I start out with a neutral set because it goes with everything. Here is the butterfly posing pillow. It is just connected in the middle by this Velcro. I love that it separates. That gives it a little bit more versatility in using these as posing pillows. But I was actually very pleasantly surprised how easy it was to pose a newborn in this. The way that this is set up, a baby fits so nicely right here. I set the baby down. They were comfortable instantly, stayed asleep, and this was beautiful. I have washed these several times. I've washed the other posing pillow more because I've had it longer, but I have washed this one at least 3 or 4 times, and they wash wonderfully. I like to wash all of my newborn blankets and posing pillows in between each shoot just for sanitation reasons. I like to have everything nice and clean with my newborns. So I'm gonna put some footage here of me actually using them and kind of walk you through what it is that I'm doing with these posing pillows. Thank you. So I have quite a bit of footage from these two shoots. I was able to photograph a 6-day-old and a 2-month-old. So what I'm actually going to do is, if you want to see more from these shoots, I'm gonna do a video on posing a 1-week-old versus a 2-month-old, show you the differences, show you the optimal age for newborns, as well as how you can make it work with an older baby. If you want to see more footage and more posing from those two sessions and see these pillows in action even more, I will have that video coming very, very soon. But for now, that is it for this one. Again, I do want to say thank you to First Landings for sending me the butterfly pillow. I did pay for the other products. All right, guys, that's going to be it for this one. If you did enjoy this, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already and you want to see future videos, hit that subscribe button down below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Posing pillow company? Props. That's the word I'm looking for. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.